So when I played this Somewhere Over the Rainbow before, I just played it with this strum pattern. See, I do it this way.
That's what a Josh told
me. Yeah.